Epson Edge Print workflow software has been designed for high ease of use, workflow productivity, and compatibility featuring an Adobe PostScript 3 engine. The software is included with the SureColor F6370 dye sublimation printer and can drive a variety of other Epson dye sublimation and solvent printers as well. At the top of the screen is the job toolbar used to add, rip, print, and delete jobs. Immediately below is the job list of currently active and past jobs. At the bottom, there is a tab for each active printer, up to 4 total. In the center is the print layout area, and to the right is the job setting controls. To start a new job, click on the Add button, select the file and an appropriate quick set, then click Open. Using the Job Settings tab to the right, we can see the job information, view or change the basic printer settings, control the job size and layout, and view or change the input and output color profile settings. In the Color Replacement tab, we can view all named colors in the image as well as add or change colors. Replacement colors can be entered manually, measured with an X-ray i1 Pro 2 device, or optimized by printing an adjustment color chart. The updated colors will be previewed on the screen. Cut marks can be added to the job by selecting one of the preset options. The print area can be cropped using the mouse or typing in exact measurements. Job tiling is available for producing multi-panel prints. Step and repeat makes it easy to create prints of any length and width by repeating the pattern and staggering for visual interest. Click on the Rip or the Print button to begin processing the job. To set up the printer settings, select Tools and Manage Presets. Here we can manage the printer settings and medias. Define quick sets that have groups of settings defined for a specific application, and set up custom color collections. Hot folders can be set up by selecting Tools, Preferences, and then selecting the hot folders. Click the Register button to activate a new hot folder that is linked to the printer and a specific quick set.